testing this thing out. We're here at the carnival, and I'm here with my mama. We're just enjoying it. And let's see, I got dad right there. And Junior. We're still docked here in Galveston, so we haven't gone anywhere yet. It'll be fun. Still messing with this gimbal thing. This is from Stacy. This is my early birthday present. So, peace out.
Hola, hola.
Alaska, all four of us slept in the same room.
Yeah.
That was at a bigger ship.
It was a, yeah. So this is our little
nook and cranny.
Our nook and cranny.
Oui.
You know, Jason, we can go to the jacuzzi.
I'm afraid this thing's gonna fall off. Right? Oh, okay. There's a jacuzzi
there's
down there.
Yeah.
This is the Gasevenamo short blast, followed by a long blast on the ship's whistle. This will be supplemented by the same signal over the PA system.
Okay.
If you are sensitive to loud noises or have small children, please be prepared.
Be prepared.
So you've got to sing along too, right? There you go.
Okay, this thing is tracking my face, so it won't move. There you go.
Because
you're so short.
It bypasses me.
Yeah. But this is a nice area. There's the ship.
It's like, what are the chances? When we went to Alaska,
yeah.
We ran into this friend of ours, and I go like, what were the chances?
Yeah, that's a nice little area. Got the ice cream parlor.
So, did you see?
Yeah, let's do a little shopping.
Store for
oh, that right there.
in Key West right now. Let me look in that little thing. Not at yourself. We're trying some Cuban coffee. Right out. Oh, it's strong.
Is it hot?
Yeah, it's hot. Yeah, so this is our first stop. Today's Monday. The 8th? April the 8th, 2024. And this is our first stop, Key West. The next one is going to be Freeport. And then the one after that is, I think it's the Bahamas. I think.
The Half Moon.
The Half Moon and then the Bahamas. And then after that, 2 days on the ship, headed back to Galveston. So, it's a lot of nice artwork and all that around here. So, yeah, I could go and talk to him again. Yeah, we met an artist upstairs, and his paintings are really, really cool. So I want to buy something from him, so we'll see how it goes.
We'll go back,
yeah.
Two little pigeons in love. Twitter paid it. Ah, I caught you. Mira, besito, and they're hiding. So this is a local artist. So you mentioned that this is looking upward towards the light. You're underwater, and he said he's gonna do like a shipwreck. Let me see on my finger. It's like right there, and there's gonna be people. You said there's gonna be people.
Yeah, we have people diving, but park boats anchored to the anchor.
Yeah.
And they'll be coming down.
Okay.
Like coming to the shipwreck, like snorkeling, diving.
Right.
And all around the painting, I'll have all kind of silhouettes of fish.
And everything.
Diving scene going on.
Right, right.
And if going up to the one out there, they can get a reference and see what it looks like.
Yeah, let's go take a look up there. Oh, sorry. So that's the reference. So like you're looking upward. So that's something that he's going to be making. Island boy art. Okay. These are nice. Get that blue. Very colorful. Oh, okay, so that's a shipwreck. Cool. Ard. Island Boys Ard. Now. Did you find anything?
Well, I want to get one of these.
The Bahamas.
Is this something you like, sir?
Yeah.
You like any?
How much do these?
They seven.
Seven.
To the price.
Yeah, okay. And these?
One for five.
One for five. Okay.
But I give it to you for three instead of that for ten.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Okay, which one you want?
I want this one.
You like this one?
Yeah.
Me see, ma'am.
Are you having fun?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
You want to go see that sombrerita?
Where did you get it? Back here?
No.
Okay. Over the front? Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we did all that, so.
Uh-huh. Say, hey, you know.
Well, you can't go back now anyway.
Huh?
There you go, ma'am.
Oh.
Oh, you paying for this out?
Yeah.
Oh.
He's got to take it now.
I like the cool one.
That way we can see her interacting with them.
Oh.
So, but what about... I like the lighter ones, but these are darker.
Oh, that looks good.
You got the
mirror again. Yeah. You got the mirror. Excuse me. Yeah, okay. I give him the mirror.
That's it. Yeah.
See
this one.
Put your
this one.
Put your car key on. Put that on your car key.
Thank you. Everything on sale now.
Everything's on sale.
That one looks better. I like that one better.
You know what on your machine?
Yes. Yes.
Now you're putting the line
now
on.
Now I'm putting the line on.
Do you want to buy it?
Yeah,
I'm going to
sell it. Yes, I'm going to sell it.
Jump on your t-shirt. How much?
Oh, no, no. I'll take it out like that.
How much for this t-shirt?
I have some
of them. That's not her size.
Good.
$18. Thank you so much.
Yes, enjoy.
All right, thank you.
All right.
Got my new hat.
Oh, yeah.
Hello,
Mama.
There you go. All right. There you go. We got off the big boat to get on the little boat. Come. Half Moon. We're a little early.
Camera can bring it because you guys are gonna see some tropical reindeers on the tour, aka goats. If you need to use the restroom, just take through the passage right there. We see the lockers and take the first left. You will find the restroom, okay? Yeah, man. The tour is a two-part tour, so you do the land first, then you do the water after. After you finish with the land, you come back right here. You're going to spend like 5 minutes. You can change into your swimwear if you need to. And also you're going to get some water. Okay, guys? You guys got any questions for me?
No.
Are you ready to ride?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, you can go ahead and choose the locker, okay?
Oh, okay.
Bless you.
No chickens. All right, I'm on a horse. His name is Splendor. What's your horse's name?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, Respect.
Trying to keep the camera still.
Right, yeah, man.
Right.
Your first time riding?
First time riding. Yeah.
Okay. All right. So instead of we do jet skis today, we're gonna do horse skis. Okay?
Sounds good.
Yeah. That's in the water, so you ride them like you stole them. Yeah, man.
Water.
Yeah, I'm on. Everything here, man.
That's right.
There you go.
Pick him up, man. Pick him up. We're going right down to there.
Yeah, pick him up and pull him back up. Get him closer.
All right, so we're back. Back at the stables. So that's what we were doing earlier. That was so much fun. And those waves, man, they do kick you up. Just finished the horseback riding. It was fun. You're out there in the sea. She invites me for Sunday dinner with the family. It was nice.
But it seems I was never unkind. Yeah, I wanna get drunk to you.
Right. So this is Half Moon. This is Atlantic water. And it is nice. So clear and blue. So beautiful. Alright, so did the horseback riding this morning on land and on sea. The second half was in the sea and it was nice. The water wasn't as cold. I don't know what it was, but it felt cold, but it wasn't. But now getting into this water, it's cold. But man, you get acclimated real quick. The sand is a little different as well. Quieter, and it's just nicer. Man, this whole area is beautiful. All right, we're gonna start our Nassau walking tour. So we're walking.
What?
Got the whole crew over here. There's the ships. Taking a little break from our walking trip, and this area looks really nice. Just like a little jungle carved right into the middle of a limestone. I think that's what he said.
Maybe you got something from the the tail end of the boat, and yeah, the tail end of the, what do you call it, of our trip. Yeah, did you have fun? Say.
Other than the mishaps.
Yeah, yeah.
And it is blue.
Everybody.